I'm one of only two family farmers in the United States Senate.
Farmer and U.S. Senator Charles Grassley says he loves both jobs and wants to keep both of them. Our Commitment 2010 coverage continues tonight with a closer look at the Iowa's senior senator.
News Channel 8's Todd Magel profiles Senator Grassley.
He is a 30-year veteran in the United States Senate, but he's not done yet, and he wants your vote in November.
It makes sense that a thrifty senator from Iowa arrives in a fuel-sipping Prius hybrid.
Hi, how you doing?
Senator Charles Chuck Grassley is on the road touring a paper container manufacturer on Des Moines' south side. The 77-year-old Republican says this is why he gets up every morning.
Representing Iowans is a number one reason that I serve as a United States senator.
And we are, in fact, going to turn this economy around and get America back to work.
November 1980, a much younger Charles Grassley wins his first term in the United States Senate. He's never looked back. Grassley says 30 years in Washington gives him a leg up on any new opponent.
I feel that with my seniority in the United States Senate, I'm in the very best position I could ever be in to represent Iowans in the capital of the United States.
You've been nominated to a lifetime position.
Grassley is eighth in seniority in the United States Senate. Another term gives him the choice to be chairman of three powerful committees: finance, judiciary, or budget.
In a position of chairmanship, you have an opportunity to set the agenda, and setting the agenda in Washington, D.C., if you're in the majority, is one of the things that you can really work to help improve our country and represent the people of Iowa to a greater extent.
When he's not visiting Iowa's 99 counties every year, Grassley spends time at his New Hartford farm in northeast Iowa.
We ought to have a representation of people that get dirt under their fingernails in the United States Senate for the benefit of the entire economy.
And Grassley says spending time in Iowa is far more rewarding than time spent in Washington, D.C.
It's very, very important to keep in touch with the people of Iowa. Bring the common sense of the Midwest back to Washington, because you know Washington is an island surrounded by reality.
The latest Iowa poll shows Senator Grassley with a 31-point lead over challenger Roxanne Conlon. We'll hear from Senator Grassley on that and all the other issues coming up on Thursday at 10.
Okay, thank you, Todd. And tomorrow on News Channel 8 at 10, we continue our Commitment 2010 coverage of the candidates for Senate. Katie Ward shows us where Roxanne Conlon stands on the issues.